Standard.
No, the quality standard is something that's done by the English Beef and Lamb Executive.
Yeah,
well,
I would look at that and say, well, that quality is just a standard quality. I was looking for a premium quality.
The trouble is, define premium quality. One man's good beast is another man's bad beast.
You're saying that's just a standard quality.
It's a quality standard. It's all right.
I'm taking it up with them. Don't you worry.
Yeah, it's something we use.
It's rubbish, though, isn't it? What animal that was, for sure.
Well, that's dependent on the farmer as well, isn't it? I got ear tag.
No.
I've got barcodes.
Haven't got the ear tag. The slaughterhouse has. So when that carcass came, it didn't have anything except that it said the name of the slaughterhouse. And they're all liars.
No, and the breed, and the farm number, I don't know. I've got the lot. But you've got to depend on someone. I can't, unless I slaughter the beast myself, I can't. How could I ever get my
You're from the hedge community down the road, and so they have been drawn and then printed. And then we've got today a few biscuits, fudge, and toffee or chocolate apples. This is just a little bit of some are toys. And then we've got some candle holders, and this is also another candle holder. Key rings. These are for napkins.
Oh, I don't know.